Hey, everybody. I've found a few minutes in my busy life of late to sneak out here into my study and work a crossword puzzle. I'm going to be using one of these vintage Parker prototype pens. These belong to my grandfather. And they've been featured in a couple of videos, I believe. So I'm not going to really talk about them much right here. I found this old crossword puzzle book in a suitcase, believe it or not, and it was recently, just recently when I found it, and it's November 2011. And there's only been one puzzle worked, and it was puzzle number one. And I'm not sure who worked this. Probably my wife. It looks like it could be her writing. So we're going to work puzzle number three. I generally do not work puzzles on the left side of the books. So we're just going to do three. We're going to zoom in on it a little bit so that you can see it. Maybe I'll turn my camera just a little. And I may as well reset the focus. Just to make sure everything is nice and sharp. It's kind of a medium-sized puzzle, and I thought it would be a nice distraction from what's going on out there in the world at this time. We want to try to relax, try to forget our troubles. Our troubles will pass. Now, I'm going to turn the microphone up just a little bit for the paper. Maybe you can still hear this. Now one across is morning condensation. Well, condensation is water, and morning water, that's going to be do DEW that would fit. But let's check it by looking at one down. Faded away as an echo. Faded away as an echo. Faded away. Died out. I think that's died. Let's look at let's look at 12 across. Actress Basinger. Well, Basinger. There's a Kim Basinger, and that would fit. But then one down would no longer be dyed. What's 15 across? Oh, wait. I read the wrong hint. 12 across. Oath words. Oath words. So if you take an oath, you say these words. So if this was died, if one down was died, oath words would have to start with I. And when you take an oath, you say I. I do would fit. And let's double check. Let's look at 15 across. Self-esteem. He's got a lot of self-esteem. He has a... He's very proud. He's got an ego. Yeah. Okay. I'm pretty satisfied. One across is due. And one down is died. And oath words, I do. And self-esteem, ego. And 18 across is writing tablets. No, writing tables. Writing tables. Well, I'm sitting at one right now. Desk. So, plural, desks. So let's mark these out. And two down kind of filled itself in, which was outer limit, edge. And three down filled itself in. Tries to win the love of. So if he tries to win the love of a lady, he woos her. Woos. So four across. Curved paths. Curved paths. That's four down. Juno's state. Well, that would be Alaska. C-A-L-A-S-A-L-A-S-K-A. That would fit really nice. So that's got to be it. Alaska. What's five down? steal from somebody. If you steal from someone, you take from somebody, you rob them. Rob. That would fit. R-O-B. Let's check that by looking at 13 across. Circle route. It's a route that you take. It's a circle. It starts with an L. And if five downs rob, it would be L-O something something. I would say that would be a loop. So we'll say that's a circle route is a loop. And steal from somebody is rob. So steal from somebody, rob. And a circle route is a loop. And so four across. Curved paths. I think that's going to be arcs. A-R-C-S. Let's check that by looking at six down. Songwriter Porter. Well, that would be Cole. Cole Porter. Yeah, I'm convinced. Let's see, four. It just occurred to me that I probably have not kept the camera on the puzzle itself. If I haven't, I'm sorry. Seven down. Witches chant. Well, it starts with an SP, so that has to be spell. A witch cast a spell. Spell. Zoom in just a little bit more. Gonna turn that. And because I played with a zoom, let me reset the focus just to make sure that it's as sharp as possible. Eight across, hat part, part of a hat, four letters. Well, depends on what kind of hat it is, I guess. If it's a baseball hat, well, of course, that would be a cap, not a hat. A cap has a bill, but a hat has a brim. So I think that might be brim. Let's look at eight down. Puff of air. Starts with a B. A puff of air. What's 14 across? Chinese grain. And it's easy, that's rice. That's gotta be rice. So a puff of air would be BR something. And I think that would be breath. Let's look at 17 across. Bible garden. It's a garden in the Bible. Well, that would be Eden. So everything makes sense now. So the hat part would be brim. And a puff of air would be breaths. No breath. A Chinese grain would be rice. And a garden in the Bible would be Eden, the Garden of Eden. So let's mark some of these off. Puff of air was breath. Bible garden would be Eden. Hat part would be brim. Chinese grain would be rice. So what's 20 across? Jazz singer Fitzgerald. I've already got an E-L blank A, so that's going to be Ella. Ella Fitzgerald. And 21 down would be blank Vegas. Now we already have the L, so I need an A and an S for Las Vegas. This is a very easy puzzle, but this is still good for your mind. If you're an older person like I am, it's good to work crossword puzzles. It's good for your mind. What's 24 across? Most recent as news. L-A-T. Most recent. That's obviously latest. Latest. You know what? I think I'm gonna play with a microphone just a little bit. I really do want you to be able to hear it when I write, if possible, so give me a second, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Maybe this will be better. So what's 22 across? Nickname for President Eisenhower. That would be Ike. And I don't think moving the microphone helped any. 28 across is a military order. That's an order. I command you to do this. I'm pretty sure that's going to be command. What's 28 down? Blank cod. Yeah. Massachusetts. That's going to be Cape Cod. Yeah. Cape Cod, Massachusetts resort area. Cape Cod. So. Cape. And command. Down a whitish gem. Four letters, starts with an O. That's going to be opal. And we'll check it by looking at 38 across. 38 across. I'm sorry, 33. Gorilla. Gorilla for one. Starts with an A. P. That'd be ape. Opal. Yep. So 30 down is the hint. Fix with a needle and thread. M-E blank blank. That's going to be mend. Mend it. And 37 across. Bamboo eating bear. A bear that eats bamboo. That's going to be a panda. You've already got P-A-N. D-A. Panda. What's 32 across? A figure, like a silhouette. What figure is it, like a silhouette? That's going to be a shape, and SH is already there. SHAPE. Four across. 24-hour time span. 24 hours is a day. 23 down is finish. So And that's going to be end in 24 hour span will be a day. Such an easy puzzle. 31 down. Put on lightly is rouge. Well, you're gonna like DA. It's gonna be dab. You're gonna dab it on. Put it on lightly. Dab. And 40 across, loose leaf notebooks. Well, those are binders, you know, three ring binder for loose leaf paper. The B's already there. This might be the easiest one I've ever worked. It's 25 down would be lack of worry. Lack of worry. I guess it would be ease. You're at ease. I mean, it's already spelled out. E-A blank E. So 36 across must start with an S. Blank Francisco. That's going to be San Francisco. So 36 down, lack of worry. I'm sorry, 25 down. Lack of worry is ease. 36 across, San Francisco. Firstborn, that's going to be eldest, and 38 down is Yun. Not too sure about that. What's 46 across? A banana peel. Well, a banana peel would be the skin of a banana. Let's check that with 39 down. Pose a question. Let's ask a question. AS is already there. Ask. So, banana peel skin is correct. So that takes us back 38 down, which is yen. What's 52 across? Against a fence. Against a person. Against something. That's 52 down. 52 down. Likely to. He's likely to do this or likely to do that. He's apt. APT. Quit fit. Apt. Apt. What's 53 down? Voice. Vote. Well, in a meeting, a voice vote would be basically yay or nay. Either one would fit. What's 54 down? Topple over. You topple it over. You tip it over. Now I know what 52 across would be. Topple over is tip. 52 across, the hint is against. So that would be anti. Anti this or anti that means you're against this or you're against that. Now we know the voice vote is going to be a nay instead of a yay. This couple. So I've got PAI. I just need the R pair. 61 across is use a laptop. Use a laptop. I guess it would be type. I've got TYP. So, 38 now turned out to be desire. Yen was the hint. Desire. 44 down. Kitchen floor squares. TI. That's going to be tiles. Forty-seven down. Tidy. Neat and tidy. Because the N is already here. Neat. So 55 across, a sidelong look, L-E, I'm pretty sure that's going to be leer, 56 down. Historic period. Well, if that's Lear, 56 down would be an era. E-A-E-R-A. Yeah. So 55 across is Lear. 59 across English nobleman. Earl. E-A-R, I just need the L. And 62 across. Dwell in a hotel. S-T-A blank. Obviously, that's stay. So, 41 down is the hint is almost. So, N blank blank R L Y. That's going to be nearly. These things really fill themselves in. So, 35 down. The puppies cry. Would be a yip, 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 Y-I-P. So 45 across, the pod vegetable. Well, two peas in a pod, P, P-E-A. Yeah, 48. Furious. He's furious at him. He's furious, and the A is already there, so you know it's going to be angry. Down. Bleak. Starts with a G. What's 57 across? Caviar, basically. Three letters. What's 60 across? Under the weather. He's feeling under the weather. He's feeling sick. He's three letters. He's feeling ill. So 49 down. Bleak. The outlook is bleak. The outlook is grim. G-R-I. So 50 down, part in a movie. Well, if you have a part in a movie, it's a role. And R and L is already there. Fifty-one down, shout. Four letters, starts with a Y. It's got an L in it. You're shouting it. You're You're yelling it. Yell. So 57 across turned out to be row. The hint was caviar, basically. Row. And some other ones that filled themselves in. 63 down. Where's it at? Where are you? No, 63 across. Blank. No, funny. Brooks. Well, Mel Brooks was a comedian. And faded away as an echo. Well, that was died, but we forgot to cross it out. Actress Basinger, 19 down. Yeah, that was Kim. That's already filled in. 26 down. Sale. Support, 26 down. And that's a spar. Spar. Sail support, spar. 27 down. Hamilton Bills. And it filled itself in as tens. $10 bill has Hamilton on it. $42 down. Comic Aykroyd. $42 down. Where's $42 down? Dan. Dan Aykroyd. Nine down. Get rid of it. It's already filled in. Ten down. Cooling cubes. That's ice cubes. 11 down. Adult boys. And it filled itself in as men, so. 16 across. The hint is skilled. And it filled itself in as able. If you're skilled, you're able to do it. Whatever. Looks like I've pretty much got them all. That was a welcome distraction. That was a lot of fun. Need to put my grandfather's pen back in this box. I even have a video where I stained this little box. Definitely want to take care of these pens and protect them. As I mentioned, they were my grandfather's. He made these himself when he worked at Parker Pen. Then they became my dad's. Then they became mine. And someday they will become my son's. Whoops. So, thanks for watching.